IAVI, Scripps Research, and Moderna are working on a promising new approach to an HIV vaccine. Most scientists think that an effective HIV vaccine will need to induce special antibodies called broadly neutralizing antibodies, or bnAbs for short. bnAbs have the potential to neutralize or prevent infection with many different HIV strains. bnAbs have been found in people living with HIV. It's rare, but these special antibodies can develop after a person has lived with the virus for many years. The person's B cells, which are their antibody factories, change and adapt after interactions with the virus and eventually produce these rare antibodies. These antibodies don't protect a person who already has HIV, but bnAbs have been shown in the lab to neutralize many HIV subtypes. IAVI's goal is to design a series of sequential vaccine candidates that will prepare B cells to produce bnAbs before a person is exposed to HIV. These bnAbs could then protect the person from acquiring HIV if they were exposed to the virus in the future. We've already tested the first vaccine candidate in the series in humans, and we've demonstrated that we can stimulate a certain class of B cells that have the potential to produce bnAbs. Our researchers are now evaluating the next vaccine candidate in that series in human clinical trials. Eventually, we hope to use sequential vaccines to stimulate production of several different classes of bnAbs. The goal of stimulating more classes of bnAbs is to provide broader protection against HIV's many strains. Recently, we've been able to speed up the clinical research process by using Moderna's mRNA technology to deliver the HIV vaccine candidates. Using mRNA allows for much faster production of vaccines, which could help us get to our goal faster. We're not there yet, and much work remains, but we're hopeful that we're on the right track to developing a safe, effective HIV vaccine, which the world needs.